Hello, I'm Matthias Klöpfer, and I'm responsible for the development of hybrid transmission software at Mercedes-Benz. I'm here at the Mercedes-Benz Customer Center in Sindelfingen. With our A-Class Hybrid, we will drive now more than 100 kilometers non-stop, and we will observe fuel and energy consumption on our trip. The electric range on the display is 51 kilometers, based on my former driving behavior. According to certification, we have around 70 kilometers. We start off using only electricity from the battery. Okay, we have driven 22 kilometers, the combustion engine still hasn't been used, the battery level is still 71%, and we have 41 kilometers remaining electric range. The energy consumption so far is 13 kilowatt hours, and so we drive on electrically through Stuttgart. Now we've covered 69 kilometers. The battery is nearly empty and the combustion engine has kicked in. This means if you drive 69 kilometers every day, you can drive just off the battery without using any fuel. Now we have 93 kilometers, and there we have exactly achieved our average fuel consumption of 1.4 liters and 11 kilowatt hours per 100 kilometers. This means if I drive like this every day, I can exactly achieve this average value. If I go on as we are doing now, fuel consumption will increase, of course. Now we have driven 112 kilometers with a fuel consumption of 2.1 liters. This shows that the advantage in fuel consumption is mainly due to charging. The more often I charge, the lower the fuel consumption.